Hello, everybody. My name is BroCool27. It's been a while, but we're playing some Roblox. Innovation, Arctic Space. A fresh character. Now, I am recording this on Christmas Day, so yeah. I guess it's time to start a meltdown. One day this will be me. Warning, qualified staff only. I'm qualified enough. Especially to start a meltdown. Our new fish got lost in the mail. Only the starfish turned up. We're looking into where they went. Last time I mail order fish. Wow. wish that this game, whenever you claimed a lab, it didn't move the door. Sucked me in the corner. Go to the bathroom while I'm recording. And unfortunately, there's no way to pause. Yeah, I'm using my new mic. It's a Turtle Beach mic. Yeah, I'm still not doing that. Unless. Wow. Me want to be tiny. Smaller. Small with a big head. So slow. Thank you. Thank you. The idea of being tiny, but I don't anymore. Bro, I'm literally like moonwalking. Like, look at this. I'm not even touching my keyboard. AFK or something, or is he blind? Oh well, it's still a tiny me. Wait a minute. What? What is this? Just letting you know, chromatic in space. Bro, I'm so tiny, it's starting to get annoying. Attention, comatic smells. I was about to say, if it says mad attack, something smells. Or, like, attention, Innovation Inc. smells. I was gonna be laughing. What does this say? Oh. Hey, buddy. Buddy, give me my stuff. Do not see this tiny man right here. This tiny man that can easily destroy you from the inside. Okay, yeah, now I'm starting to get mad. I'm so tiny and so slow, it's so ridiculous. Wait, what? Alert, Innovation Inc. stinks. Smells. I called it. I'm done. I'm out of here. Just letting you know, a biologist became a vampire. Shouldn't it be, if you're big, you go slow, and if you're small, you go fast? And not the other way around? Come on. My head's so big, it doesn't even wanna... Okay, one thing that I love about this game is this. Shatter glass for aid. Innovation Inc. Shatter resistant glass. Like, really? I don't even physically fit. Christmas, tell me how the meltdown was. Wow. Here is the core. Oh wait. Didn't I already show the core? Oh well. I guess I'm gonna end the video here, because I got some presents to open. I'll catch y'all in the next video. Peace out, guys.